Hi everyone, I'm in TCode SE24 and we have selected this sample class to browse and understand the various sections in the object-oriented classes in ABAP. Today we will cover the various sections in the ABAP class. So here in the go-to menu, you have these sections over here. Public section, protected section, and private section. So basically, all these attributes, methods, and aliases, events, other things which you declare and you categorize them with respect to visibility, whether it is a public, private, or protected, that gets stored in this section. So if you want to see everything with respect to its visibility, the place where you need to go and see is go to sections. Now let me select this public section. So if you see over here, these are the this is what is there in public. So this is the class name and it is inheriting from so and so super class. So this is the super class, and in the public section over here you have these interfaces which have been inherited. And these are the methods which have been redefined. So if you need to come and see which all methods have been redefined in a particular class, you have option one to come to, let's say the public section or protected section and see which are the methods which are redefined over here. And another option over here is in methods. You come and filter over here. You will see which methods are redefined and which are class specific methods. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 methods have been redefined over here. And if I come over here in this section and select the public section, I'll see 6 entries over here, which have been marked as redefined. So that is how you can see which methods have been redefined. Next, we will go to the protected section. So if you see over here, this is the attribute which has been declared as protected, and it comes over here in the protected section. And then later on you have these methods which are specific to the class, and the method definition, the importing parameter, exporting parameters, everything, whatever you defined over there, comes over here as with its interface which is defined. It comes over here. And the 6th method which we had seen which was redefined is this check subscription authority in the tab over there in the methods tab. And because it is a protected method, that redefinition statement for that protected method has come in the protected section. Next, we will go to sections, private section. Now, in case of private section, there is nothing private which is declared over here in this class. Therefore, there is nothing in the private section. Now, let us go to this super class over here, wherein we have some attributes which are private and also few methods which are private. Now, I am in the super class and I am going in this sections, private section for the super class. So if you see, these are the private section things, the types which have been declared, the constant attributes which have been declared over here, they are visible over here as well. And there are a few methods which have been declared as private. So their interface and the method definition and everything comes over here in the private section. So let us go back, and there is one more area which for the types. So a section which we will see, let's click on this go to. Now this is the original class which we were referring to, and let us click on go to and local definitions and implementations, and then I will select this class relevant local definitions. So any type declarations or any definitions or interfaces or class definitions which are local to this class, you can declare it over here. Even the type declaration, usually in the SE38 report, you declare types like begin of TY something, and then you have 3-4 fields in it, etc. Those kind of type declarations can also be done over here. And then once you declare those types over here, they can be used over here either in the attributes or method types, etc. And used within the class. And that's it for this video. In the next video, we will talk more about events. Thank you. Bye.